Ford almost looks like he's trying to roll her here. Just the way he's holding that disc. Yeah.
He did.
He really likes that roller. Come on. Especially when he's got it out in the open. It just carries.
You know, some players just have more confidence in their roller than their air. And that was that's a great
what
example.
A
that
shot. Is fantastic. Definitely the right move there. The crowd loves that.
Hi, I'm Brian Schwarberger, and you're watching Disc Golf Monthly, the show that brings you one step closer to the sport of disc golf.